even though Mercury is closer to the Sun, the surface of Venus is actually hotter.